time to assemble the compass and find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. Here, this is my piece of the compass. Take it. Now, combine it with the other three pieces of the compass you've collected on that table over there. There it is! The compass of the sands! Please grab it. And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass to Magnys Lighthouse.
Blade built the Magnys Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Ain't gonna find any baby! Ow! I can't...
Before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ate Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
See the stats. ain't nearly scared enough. Ashes to ashes, sand to sand. That was my pal.
Find somewhere to place Blade's compass, and we'll find out exactly where the treasure is buried.